Here's a live look at SFO. It's been a rough day with more than 100 flights canceled due to the weather. And for some, it's getting worse. Alaska Airlines is now rerouting some SFO arrivals across the bay to Oakland. More cancellations are expected tomorrow. ABC 7 News anchor Eric Thomas is live at SFO with reaction. Eric, from frustrated passengers.
Indeed, Dan. The most affected flights are those short-haul flights up and down the West Coast. And yes, we're checking into reports that Alaska Airlines has had some flights diverted to Oakland and ferrying those passengers by bus to SFO. We're still working on confirming that. We don't have 100% confirmation on it. We'll let you know as soon as we know. But the bottom line here is that if you're flying out of SFO or waiting for a flight here, the most you can hope for is it's only been delayed.
I'm like on the verge of tears.
If you were having Lydia Smith's day, you might be on the verge of tears too. Her flight to Oregon for a baby shower was canceled. The Santa Rosa native couldn't drown her sorrows in a latte because the espresso machine at Starbucks was down. And to top it all off,
the best they could do was to get me a flight with Virgin from San Jose tonight at 7 o'clock.
We've seen 147 flight cancellations today. That's about 10% of our flight schedule.
That's left Mauricio Paz and his family in a quandary. They're from Bolivia and are trying to get to LA to catch a flight to Hawaii.
I don't know what to do because all the flights today are canceled.
Today, alongside the typical delays because of low clouds and rain, there's another weather problem.
This system is coming out of the south, and so the winds are completely opposite of how we normally operate.
So instead of making their landing approach from south to north, passing over the San Mateo Bridge, they're landing from north to south. Yackel says that's the least efficient pattern for landings and takeoffs.
And then delays right now are running about 50 to 60 minutes on average.
Yackel suggests travelers download their airline's app that notifies them of delays and check it often. We did run into one traveler who was taking it all in stride. Ann Miller was in town for a conference. Now that it's over, her husband is flying in from Colorado for a getaway weekend. His flight was delayed more than an hour.
I plan to be here and just wait for him, so it's another hour. It doesn't bother me.
Yackel says if the rain continues into tomorrow morning, SFO will start the day with delays, but things should improve as the day wears on. At SFO, Eric Thomas, ABC 7 News.